All love affair too. Welcome back to another banging, banging episode of Groove Cartel. You know how we do, affair too. We bring you nothing but the best. I'm Sanje. We have responded to your request. We've got the man right here, Gaba Cannal, affair too. Gaba, how about you put up? Awe.
kapandle kwako kapandle kwako kapandle kwako kapandle kwako hila hila kisiyo ya 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 as into me so
see you, oh, love. Obindaba nenkulumo zangihlula Thando kubheke zami ngithule ebethuna Cela uke kwangishayise ngomoya nyangcula Nyangcula Hlambe ngiyakhula Obindaba nenkulumo zangihlula Thando kubheke zami ngithule ebethuna Cela uke kwangishayise ngomoya nyangcula
Again, again, ah. Thank you. Yeah. Tina ngoka magalbizo Isholeze ngamenya Ngena ngendlo biyangena Tina ngoka magalbizo Isholeze ngamenya Ngena ngendlo biyangena Elumnandi umnandi Ngabanda banini Wenu huya pina mapata Ngabanda babini Sipulele la masango Ngabine nkani
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Ola Mafetu, you heard him, it's Gaba Cannal. You've been asking Simtolile. Out and ring and nearly out.
Yeah, okay.
That's it.
Ah, top.
Ah, sure. Kilo set.
Ah, thank you very much.
Let's begin. Take us through the set, G.
All my songs.
Yeah.
Featured guys like Candy Beats, Shengu, Shavi and Tini, Snetemba, obviously with Ingimnandi with Butle.
There's a lot. A killer set.
Yeah, thank you very much.
So I'm just curious to find out your origin as a musician first.
Sure. It's a home thing, you know. We gospel the cool, you know, into music.
Yeah.
So yeah, man, from birth. You know, from
it's just
birth.
Been in the game because you're a pianist.
Yeah. It's on Dwayne.
Sure. Let's also talk a little bit about before you become an Amapiano specialist.
Mm-hmm.
You start off with hip hop.
Yeah.
Take us through that, Gaba Cannal. What was, you know?
I think when I moved from the Eastern Cape to East Rand, I think it was that era where hip hop was dominant. So guys around the hood, you know, we're doing hip hop and stuff like that. So now me, I was like, let me just bounce into this and see what happens. And then, yeah, I worked with a lot of guys. Worked with the Brawl, Drugs, Questa, all of them. So, but it was a tricky situation. I wanted to do something else. And yeah, man, my piano came.
You did Abundance.
Abundance EP. Hey, that was a bit deep. Still today, I bought some good because you do piano, so because they're still stuck up on the old EPs. That's where I started. Actually, it was musical therapy, but it never dropped. Then I bought Abundance and Children's Percussion, I think. Yeah.
Okay, sure. Yeah. So let's speak about the switch.
Yeah.
You know, when we get into a space of Amapiano, a relatively new
genre
at that stage.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you come in with the soulful element.
Yeah.
Let's just.
Obviously back then it wasn't called Amapiano, it's a bit tricky because I produced stuff and then when I put it out, people call it Amapiano. And back then the influence was people like Nasty Nev, people like Problem Child, and obviously the era Yabota Cup was just fading out away a bit. So yeah, it was the influence and just that people just accepted the sound, which was amazing. Yeah.
Sure. And then let's speak a little bit about your summer nomination. I mean, you did a track, you were involved in a track.
Yeah.
Summer nomination. Room.
Yeah. I worked on with Da Crook on the song with, a UK-based female vocalist called Lily Kay. We did a song called Magic for Brand. So got nominated and
and then that kind of like cemented you as a musician, would you know?
Yeah, definitely. No, in terms of catalog and everything. It's a big thing.
So we're in 2022.
Yeah.
Let's talk. What's the next big thing? What are your plans? What's coming up?
Hey, it's a lot, man. But I'm dropping an EP, Feb. Love EP for Valentine's, stuff like that.
Nice.
I featured Uzano, I featured Afro Traction, first track on the mix, Afro Traction, featured George Leslie, Russell Zuma, J6, Candy Beats, and yeah, that's it. It's just
an
EP.
It's gonna be a dope one.
Very soulful, for the road. definitely.
Okay, I'm fair to give us Ama handles, Zuako.
Yeah, on Instagram it's @GabaCannal. On Twitter it's @GabaCannal. Facebook, Gaba Cannal, The Myth.
Bro.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, my brother.
Perfect. You know how we do with Groove Cartel. Check you on the next one. Don't forget, subscribe, like, and share. Away. We're out.
Away.